think now, man, if I'm fortunate enough, when I make it out of Hollywood big time, I don't even have to start a movie right off. I love to just produce a film with a character you know and love, with a story you know and love. And I think it'll be a fucking hit. My movie will be so off the chain and so simple at the same time. Let me show you the trailer. This is what the trailer looks like. The trailer will be crazy. Trailer, just imagine trailer. TV. Popcorn, big movie theater, trailer. Sticky flow. Boy, Billy said he got a new movie coming out. Boy, about to watch this trailer for this movie. All of a sudden, he come on. Coming this summer. Because all movies come out in the summer. Fox New Line Home Cinema presents the story of one man and his mission to save the world. Denzel Washington is Jesus. Passion of the Christ too. Denzel come in that Last Supper scene, he's so gangster. He confront Judas. Judas, can I talk to you for a second, please? Judas, can I speak to you? Go ahead, step over here for me. I just want to speak to you for a second. I just want to see what it is that I'm seeing, okay? Now, do you not believe that I'm the Almighty God? You don't believe that in the day I'm going to die, I'm going to get up there on the cross 3 days later, I'm not going to be here. You think you can do this to me, huh? You think you can die me out? You think you're some type of parasite? You don't believe that I raised the dead? You don't believe I turned water into wine? You don't think that I'm going to come back to judge the living and the dead? Do you not think that's who I am? Is that what you not believe? Just what you want to do to me? You want to play me, hun? I've got 11 disciples. That's 11 sets of personalities. You were supposed to be number 12. Story. As Judas. DMX. Yo, cheese, yo, cheese. I don't know. No punches, pilot, dog. The nigga's lying. You're going to sit up here and lie to me in my face? You don't believe I know when you're lying, when I know what you're saying is not the truth? Starring as Mark, Morgan Freeman.
Miller Vines got the chains off the door, Miller Vines. Cold 10. They tried to nail my savior up. Cold 10. Jesus. He smoked crack, don't he? He lied on you, didn't he, Jesus? They said you could not pass the state equivalency exam. They said you were a bunch of idiots. I'm here to tell you different. They say they're marching. They're marching for shoes, sir. They want to win. Windy, Indian, in November. That is what they want. There's seven deadly sins. Lust, jealousy, greed, envy.
Morgan, you don't have to tell me what the sins are because I already know which one it is. He's violating jealousy on me. Huh? He tried to kill my wife. You didn't believe I had a wife. You thought I'd be walking around and performing miracles. There were 12 disciples. There was me, my wife, Mary Magdalene, that was there for me on the day that I would die. Huh? You don't believe what's in my heart? I'm going to tell you something. I want you to remember this. You know what? I can't even talk to you right now. Luke, you talk to him. Starring as Luke. Keanu Reeves. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Jeez. Whoa. In the Matrix. Whoa. Oh, the soldiers are throwing arrows. I don't know anything. He doesn't know anything. He doesn't know because I didn't tell him. I did not tell him what he needs to know because I am the Lord. I am his Savior. No man goes to the Father but to. Are you not listening when I was speaking on the rock when I fed the multitude of 2,000 with two fish and two loaves of bread? Did you not hear me when I said Mark would deny me thrice before the clock crowed three times? Did you not think I knew what I was talking about? Let me let you know something. Moses ain't got nothing on me. Starring as Peter, Chris Rock. God damn, y'all done nailed my Savior and pissed him off to the motherfucking cross. Crazy. If Jesus was white, everything gonna be all right.
I'm Billy Zarell, y'all. That's my time. Dirty, sexy, funny.
Cliff, you're a fool on this one, man. Lil' Keelys hollering one time, man. Yeah, all right.